road, rail, air transport is common in most Indian cities. Is waterways a navigable option? We know the question in your head. Where is the water in the first place? Earlier civilization, people settling next to water bodies, and all that jazz is something that you and I have studied in school. The history, geography, economy of those water bodies have been fed into us through textbooks. Did we ever bother to explore, rediscover, and get a real-time experience with one such a water body? Do not worry. Hydrostan this week is taking you along the B Canal, or how we royally call it, the Buckingham Canal. The royal touch to the name does no justice to the present-day appearance of the water body. For once, let's leave aside what is wrong and focus on what was good. Probably, then you and I would work towards recovering this navigable water channel. A hot summer day in Chennai, you and I do not have to be stuck on OMR or ECR, but can swiftly take a water taxi from Sholinganallur to Thiruvanmiyur. A far-fetched dream or imagination let loose, only time can tell. But this was possible in the past. Let's know the B Canal better in 15 seconds. It's said to be 163 kilometers long in Tamil Nadu, 257 kilometers long in Andhra Pradesh. Yes, it runs from Andhra Pradesh through Tamil Nadu all the way up to Marakkanam near Pondicherry. And about the name, Cochrane's Canal briefly became Lord Clive Canal, and finally the Buckingham Canal. A saltwater navigation system to support traders, move their goods, and even transport people from point of residence to work. The Great Famine saw an innovation of linking the Adyar, Kuvam, Kosasthalayar rivers of Chennai through a perpendicular channel, and that is the B Canal within this city. Vijayawada to Chennai via the Buckingham Canal was possible once and might be a reality soon again. The ocean not far away, rivers competing to cross, freshwater saltwater confluence, mangroves to tall trees, birds to fish and more. The B Canal is nature's treat to the Coromandel Coast. So, if you are on the MRTS between Beach and Velachery stations, your train is on top of the Buckingham Canal for most of its journey. As you're waiting at the tidal park signal, just spare a minute to watch the canal. Oh, what you and I are being denied is what we would realize when we do so. Why even bother when to us it's just a place to dump sewage?